If someone asks me to find a good man, I don't think I'll have a problem with that. It is not difficult to find a good man, is it? I'll search for a man who has an open mind and a caring heart, that's like Brother Sode. I'll search for a man who loves and thinks of God and others, it's like Brother Chaitan right here. I'll search for a man who do good deeds every day while expecting nothing in return, like Brother Archie. You know, I'll search for a man who suffers for righteousness and never complains, like Brother Nicholas V.I. I'll search for a man who's not a drunkard. I'll search for a man who's not a drug addict or pusher. I'll search for a man that's no woman beater or child abuser. I'll search for a man who guides and comforts and disciplines, like Brother Keebling. I'll search for a man. It is not difficult to find a good man, is it? He's a spiritual leader and protector, a role model, a friend, and a provider, like Brother Huon. He's stable, just, noble, and trustworthy, like Darren or Livy. He's one who is in control of himself, like Brother Wilmot and Brother Sutton, who just sang. He's a man of integrity, like Brother Hugh behind it, and young Bradley's. He's loving, understanding, ambitious, and intelligent, like Paul here, or like Brother Wilson behind me. He's polite, honest, humble, loyal, and prudent, like Lloyd Lazar, or Floyd. You know, brethren, my search is over, I'm rejoicing, for I have found not just a good man, I have found real good men, like Caldwell, like Paul, like Lance, you know, men who young men can emulate. Where are these good men? Right here, amen, right here, right here. We'll ask all the men, adult and young, to stand. Stand with me, and let's say after me. I am a son of God.
I am a son of God.
I am a God man.
But
Jesus is my Savior.
Jesus is my
Lord and friend.
Jesus is my Lord and friend.
With God's help,
I will remain faithful to the end.
Amen.